Hello everyone, welcome to Nancy Chinese class. Today we just talk about HSK1 lesson 4. Okay, this is about dialogue. Okay, let's be start. We just say this is 我是美国人. 美国人 just to talk about the nationalities, right? And this one we always use the 是哪国人 to ask about the nationalities. If we want somebody's nationality, for example, Mike's nationality, we can ask Mike and plus 是哪国人 to ask about questions. And if we want to know Lucy's nationality, we can say Lucy and plus 是哪国人 to ask about questions, right? And this time we check the answer. Yes, the answer is D. D is 你是哪国人? We just noticed the answer is 你, question 你. And the answer we use the 我, just ask your nationality. So the answer my nationality is to answer about the question. So this dialogue is 你是哪国人? And the answer is 我是美. 国人. Okay, this answer is D. Okay, next one. Next one, we just see about this sentence. This sentence is 他是我同学. Okay, use the 是 is MR. Just to talk about the he. He is my classmate. 他叫大卫. His name, 叫什么? Always use the name. 他叫大卫. His name is David. Okay, and this one, or just talk about he. We just say, okay, this he, we just say B. Just 他是谁? 谁 always use the in question, ask who. And this dialogue is 他是谁? And the answer is 他是我同学. 他叫大卫. Okay, and this the correct answer is B. The next one. Next one, just say 不是. The pronunciation, just notice about this. Note 不是. Okay, one, the 不. After 不, the Chinese character is a first tone. So this time we cannot have a two first tone. It's difficult to pronounce it. So this time change 不, just the 不. So this time pronunciation is 不是. Note 不是. 不是. 他是我的汉语老师. Chinese teacher, we can say 汉语老师. We also can say 中文老师. They have the same meaning. And this one just to say 不是. That means no, right? And use the no and the yes to answer question, always the ordinary question. The question always use the 是什么什么吗 to ask about it, right? And this one, we just check about answer A and B. Always just have 是什么什么吗. But this question just talk about the female 她. So we just A, yeah, it's a female 她, the same, right? But the B just talk about the male 她, he. So they're different. So this dialogue with the correct answer, we choose the A. A ask a question. 他是你同学吗? Okay, the answer is 不是. 他是我的汉语老师. Okay, the correct one, we choose the A. Okay, the next one. Next one, this one, oh, a little longer. Just always talk about the female, talk about the she. 她是李 月 and she is 李月。李月 is about the people's name. 她是我的中国朋友。She is my Chinese friend, right? And this one, all just talk about she, right? We check the answer. Mm-hmm. Always have 李月, right? And the answer, we just check, they talk about same thing, just the 谁是李月? Who is 李月? 李月 is the people's name. The answer is 他是李月。Mm-hmm. 他是我的中国朋友。So this correct answer is B. 谁 always ask who. Okay. And the next one. Next one, we just choose about this sentence.This sentence is 是, 是 always to answer about yes. And no, we say 不是. And 是, 他是我的美国朋友. Okay, and talk about he, right? And this time we just 是, we always use the ordinary question. 是什么什么吗? To ask about a question, right?We check about this answer. A, 还有是什么什么吗? And C, just no, not 吗? And okay, but the answer is A. And we just check about this. Yeah, they talk about the same people. And this 他 is male 他. Mm-hmm. And Chinese, we have three 他. Okay, review about it. This 他, that means he, that means male 他.And this time, we just say she, her. And we also have this ta. They all have the same pronunciation, ta. And this ta, that means eat, things, animals, plants. So this one, they talk about the same people, ta, he, right? So this one, the dialogue, we say, 他是你的朋友吗?朋友 friend. And the answer is 是, yes. 他是我的美国朋友. Okay, that's about today's lesson. I will share today's link below. You can check about it and practice it by yourself. Okay, don't forget to subscribe my Chinese channel. See you soon. Bye.Hello, welcome to Nancy Chinese class. Today we just talk about the HSK1 lesson 4. Okay, this we have four different Chinese characters. We need to find correct answer filling these blanks. Okay, just we see about it. The first one is 他是, and this is about questions, right? Maybe want to ask who is he? And who is he? We always use the 谁, 是谁, 他是谁 to ask about questions. And the 谁 always used in questions, that means who. And this question is who is he? Okay, and the 28, just we see 我是中国人,我是美国人。We just notice this sentence, they all talk about 我, subjective is the same, and also the nationality, but they have two different nationalities, right? So this sentence we used, always used this one, just 不是, 是, this grammar. Just say no, isn't the first, and explain why, because give it the correct answer, after say no. So this one, we just say 不是. Mm-hmm. So we just choose this one. But we notice this one, the pronunciation is not 不, just 不. Because 是 is the first time. Mm-hmm. And if 不, just after 不 is the first down. We cannot pronounce the two first down. It's a bit difficult to pronounce it. Just like 不是, it's difficult to pronounce it. So this time we change the 不, the second time, just 不是, okay. And this one, they have the same meaning, just no, not. So So this one we just say 我不是中国人, I'm not Chinese. 我是美国人, I'm American. Okay, next one, 29. 他是你的汉语老师. Okay, the last one. Because we know the last one, we always, this question, always use the ma at the end of the sentence. Okay, that means question particle. And always use the na, we always like to say 你呢? What about you, right? So this time, note 你呢? Note 你, because 汉语老师 is a Chinese teacher. We also sometimes say 中文老师, they have the same meaning. 中文汉语, they have the same meaning. That means Chinese teacher, right? So this time we choose the ma question particle at the end of the sentence. Okay, the last one. 他不是我同学. He isn't my classmate, right? And use the 不是. But the Chinese always say 不是 first and just say correct answer after say 不是, right? Use the 不是 and the 是, just like this grammar, right? And the 28, 30, they just talk about same things. Say first is isn't, and then explain why you say isn't, right? So this time just say 他是我的好朋友. And this sentence, the first and the first short one sentence and the next short sentence, they all talk the same people, just the he, 他. So this one we can say 他不是我同学, 他是我的好朋友. Okay, I will share today's link below. Okay, please check about it and practice it by yourself. Okay, don't forget to subscribe my Chinese channel. Okay, see you soon. Bye. Hello, welcome to Nancy Chinese class. This class about HSK1, lesson 4. Okay, and we have 4 different Chinese characters. So we need to choose the correct answer, fill in these blanks. Okay, and 23, we just see about this. 你妈妈什么? 什么 always ask what? But this one, we check about this for Chinese characters. And we know we have this one, just the 叫什么? 叫什么? Always ask somebody's name. Ask a name. Yes, ask somebody's name. Yeah. And the 叫什么? 什么? Just 什么 is what? But the 叫什么? Ask a name, right? So this one, we can choose the 叫什么. If we want to know a girl's name, we can say 她, use the she, 她叫, and plus 叫什么, right? To make a sentence. So if we want to make a sentence, we need to remember 叫什么, these phrases is very useful, right? And next one, we just check this. 您 is respect way. 您是什么什么国人? Okay. And we have a phrases ask nationality. Always use the 是哪国人 to ask nationality. If we want Michael's nationality, we can say Mike and plus 是哪国人 to make a sentence, right? So this one, we use the 哪, 哪, the meaning just the which, but 哪是哪国人, this phrase is always ask about questions. So if you want to make a sentences very easily, you can just remember 是哪国人, okay, this phrase is very useful, just like this. Yeah, 叫什么? Ask the name, 是哪国人? Nationality, right? So this one, we choose the 哪. Okay, and the 25, 他不是我同学, 他是我什么中国朋友, okay? And this one, we just check about this, use the grammar, is 不是, 是. Let us say isn't the first, and the next short sentence explain why you say isn't, right? And the next one, just 我什么什么中国朋友, right? 中国朋友 is a noun. But this one, we can say my, because 我 just the I, me, the meaning. But my Chinese friend, we just use the 我的. 我的, that means my Chinese friend. So this time we use this 的. And also we know 的, the always plus na. And Chinese have three very important 的. And this the just the plus noun. And always have this the just the plus verb. And also have this the and maybe before just the plus verb. Yeah. This is about the Chinese very important three the. And today we just talk about this. But the 我的 is just talk about my. Just like this. If we know you, me, right? And if we want to say your, we can say 你的. And we know 她 is she. We know say her, we say 她的. But also can say 朋友, friend. Friend. If we say friends, we say 朋友的. We just plus the. Okay. And the after the, we just plus not. For example, 你的笔, your pen. 她的笔, okay, her pen. And 朋友的笔, friend's pen, just like this, right? Okay, the last one, 26. 26 is say 我是美国人. And this have two different people, just 我. And 你, 美国人 just talk about nationality, right? And 你, just the only one Chinese character. The last we choose the 呢. Not always like used at the end of the sentence. Ask what about you? 你呢? Just what about you, right? And we always have someone always used at the end of the sentence. For example, ma always ask a question. Just like 是什么什么吗? Okay, the next one we have for 呢. 呢, just use the 你呢. What about you? Still always 呢 at the end of the sentence. Okay. This part of today's lesson. If you like my Chinese lesson, you can subscribe my Chinese channel. I will share this today's link below. You can check it and practice it by yourself. Okay, see you soon. Bye.